Hey everybody, Brickman91 here, and today we're going to be building LEGO System Set 6145. Alrighty, I'll bring you guys in a little closer so you can see what I'm doing here.
Alright, let's get started. This will be a pretty easy little build here, so.
Title of this set is, but it's like a little submarine thing. I don't remember the exact name. Like that. See the black pieces line up. Like that. Alrighty. On to step three. These little corner pieces in here. The axles for the wheels. Okay, got that. Let these pieces go on. Like so. Vents in the front. Dirty. Alright guys, and then these on. Those. These slope pieces go on next. Yeah, this is a pretty short little easy build. Cool little set too. Kind of reminds me of like a submarine motorcycle type thing or something. Kind of cool. Flippers. This is the back flippers. This so far. Okay, now the axles are going through the wheels. Big old plastic wheels on this thing. Like that. And then we'll do one on the other side. Like so. Alrighty. And then these are what hold the wheels on. Two little spring things here that hold the engines, so like you can see it kind of work there. When you turn the engine, you see it move back and forth. So get it close so you can see it. See how that moves right there? So it kind of holds the engine whichever way, whichever direction you want it to be facing. Alright, the spear's on. pillars to the engines, I should say. As you can see, they spin really well. And you can adjust the engines, whichever direction you're going. Super fun. Neat little play feature. Alright. Closer look here. Alrighty guys, here's a closer look at it. Comes with the little piece of seaweed for underwater. Kind of a neat little thing, so when you hit the bottom you can just roll around. Hatch opens up so you can get inside there with the minifigure. Got a couple of little spears loaded up on there. Bring it in here close so you can see the spears. Got the flippers on the back. For the pilot, pillars all the way around, and then you got the workable hands, which are cool. Claws, you can pick stuff up, which is always neat. Cool little set. Now on the back of the instructions, there are three other things you can build out of the kit. There's not instructions for them that I found, but you probably just do it by looking at them. Focus on these things here. That one's kind of cool. I like that one a lot. Yeah guys, so that's the build for today. Thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoyed it. It's a neat little build here. And thank you again. We'll see you in the next video. Thanks.